Via fresh air into coolers under 1.6 times of test pressure. Then put the coolers into clean water. If there are bubbles in welding seam area, the products will be repaired or scrapped according to relevant quality standards.